Brooke Sitchell Lopez says the community is suffering from a reprehensible escalation in violence.
I've been impacted by this incident so dramatically that I couldn't even sleep last night. They're fighting for their life right now. And we're also asking the community, if you've seen something, if you know something, come forward. This is a 3-month-old baby. If you stay quiet, you're just as guilty as the guy that pulled the trigger.
Gunfire erupted on a busy stretch of 26th Street between Albany and Whipple Saturday afternoon. The 3-month-old boy and 21-year-old man were in a black Chevy Camaro. Police say another car pulled up. Two men got out and fired at the victims. The infant was shot once in the chest. The man was hit.